Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to review the new NYX Total Control Drop Foundation, and I chose the shade Buff, and which is a perfect match for me. I'm wearing this shade on me and it's looking absolutely fine. It has a matte velvety finish. It's not completely matte, which is going to good for the people with the dry skin also. It's make your face more like a dewy, not completely matte. Now you get a 13 ml of products in 1250 rupees. Okay, let's see what it claims. Now, with just a few drops, our Total Control Drop Foundation delivers sheer to full coverage and a velvety matte finish. Simply adjust the number of drops you use until the desired level of coverage is achieved. More drops equal to more coverage. Now, when you flip this one, you can see one, a guide is there, like more than two drops. If you add more than two drops, you'll get a very sheer coverage. If you add more than three drops, you'll get a medium coverage. And if you add more than four drops, you'll get a full coverage. So if you know how it works on my skin, then please keep watching. So I'll be using one side brush and other side sponge, and let's see which gives more coverage. Okay, I'm just taking a dropper. I'm just going to add three drops over here. You can see it's very watery, it's just dripping off. Got some over here. I'm going to use the beauty blender. Okay, just three drops, the coverage is quite sheer, like everything, my spots are quite visible, my dark circles are visible. So we are just going to add three drops over this side and see how it's going to work, and we are going to blend it with the brush. Now comparing with the brush with the sponge, I think the sponge really did a good job. You know, it has evenly distributed the products on my face, but here I think the brush, it was not able to cover all my face. I was not able to cover this side of my face and also my neck. Like leaving neck, I don't need neck, I'm just doing face now, but I have not covered my eyes and this side of my face, so I need more drops for that. But sponge really did a good job. My full face was covered, but it was a sheer coverage. So we're going to add more drops to get the full coverage. We're just going to add full drops here. Now this side of face is totally full coverage. Now I have added few drops to give it a full coverage, and this side still you can see the dark circles and few spots here and there, even the spots is quite visible. So I'm going to add few drops here and see whether it's going to be a full coverage or not. I think this foundation is a good match to my skin. I was not expecting this foundation to be so close. So this is my skin when you see up close. Like this is a full coverage, definitely. This has covered my entire face. I think that these sponges really did a good job, better than the brushes. It just set my foundation really good. Now there are few foundations which really takes time to set into the skin, but this one is not. It just sinks into the skin beautifully. It has a good coverage to it, the color matches me perfectly, and it has a velvety finish to it, which is more like a dewy matte finish. So it's going to work for people with the dry skin really well, because it has a kind of velvety finish which is not drying at all, hydrating. So I'll come with a full face and then I'll give my final thoughts and review on this foundation. So here's the full face of makeup. The foundation really sets in the skin. Like it won't even take time to set, and the way it sits, it's beautiful. It's a full coverage foundation, so you get a full coverage with more than 4 drops and cover all your face. I think the sponge really did a good job, better than the brush. The sponge gives you a flawless looking skin. It is $12.50 in price and you get the 30 ml of products. And you get the finish. This is matte velvety finish. If you have used the Lakme Mousse, the Lakme Absolute Mousse, the texture is very similar to the Lakme one. It's good for the people with the dry skin also. And I also like the fact it comes with the dropper. You just need to drop into your skin and it's very easy to and convenient to use. So this was my review on the NYX Total Control Drop Foundation. Quite impressed with the foundation. Now that's for this video. Do subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.